Good morning children and welcome back to mathematics class. Today we will do some exercises of ordinal number of your maths book page number 17. So let us start with page number 17. Exercise 1E. Number 1. Match the letters of the alphabet to their corresponding position. A is the first letter, B is the second letter and so on. One has been done for you. Now let's do the next one. Number A. It's in a first position. We'll match with the ordinal number first. Where is the first? It is 6, 9, 7, 8, 2nd, 3rd and 1st. So let us draw a line from A letter to the position A. This. Done. Next comes B is already done for you all. Next is C. C will take a line and draw to match it to C is the third letter. Where is third? Here is the third letter. So we'll match here from C letter to third. Done. Now D. D is in the fourth position. So we'll draw a line to match to the fourth ordinal number position. Here it is. Here comes the fourth. Done. Now E. We'll draw a line from letter E to the position. Which position is this? This is the fifth position. Now where is fifth here? Sixth, seventh, ninth, eighth, second, third. This is the last fifth position. So from letter E, we'll draw a line to the fifth position here. Now comes F. F is the which position? Sixth position. First, second, third, fourth, fifth and sixth. So we'll find out sixth. We have here sixth position written here. Yeah, this. Done. Now G. G is a seventh position. So we'll draw a line and take it to seventh. Okay now. H number, H letter is in which position? It is 8th position. Let us count once. 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th. So we'll join a line from letter H to the 8th position. Done. Now the last letter I. Which position is this? This is the 9th position. So we'll draw a line from letter I to mark the 9th position. This. Now done. I hope you all have done, children. Now come to the next question. Number 2. Start from the left and take the correct position. Which is your left side? This side? So from here we'll count and take the numbers, ordinal numbers, what it is given here. You have to take the third duck here. The picture, duck. We have to tick third one. So from the left we'll count. Wow, first, second, third. We'll tick here. Next is the picture of a rabbit. We have to tick the fifth rabbit. So let us count. First, second, third, fourth, fifth. So let us tick here. Okay. Now is the picture of bird. And we have to tick the second bird. So first, second. This is the second bird. Done. Now come to the next page. Question number 3. Start from the right and take the correct picture. We have to start from the right side. Which is your right side? From your right hand side. We'll count from this side. So we have to take the 8th picture. The picture is eraser. So from here we'll start first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth. Eighth will take this. Done. Now next we have to take the first picture from the right. The first picture will be this one. So we'll tick here. It's a picture of scale, ruler. Now next we have to take the fourth picture of sharpener. We'll count it from here. First, second, third, fourth. We'll take the fourth picture. Done. Now come to next number. Question number 4. Color the following picture has directed. Coloring you will do, children. I'll just mark it here. Okay. Now, first red. Red color you will color. And now after red, first cap, we'll color the fourth cap. So, fourth cap it is. I'll mark here first. Okay. Now, this is second, third, and fourth. So, first cap you will draw red color, and then fourth cap blue color, and again now seventh, and fourth cap blue color, and again now seventh, fourth, this is fifth, sixth, and this is seventh. So, seventh cap you have to color a yellow color. This you will do, children. Next, third green color, sixth purple color, and ninth black color. Now, all the balloons is here. You have to color the numbers in which the position they have given. So, first, this is the first balloon, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, done. Now you have to color. First you have to color, second you have to color, and third you have to color green color. Okay. Now come to the sixth. Fourth, fifth, sixth. Sixth you will color the purple color. And then now next number ninth we have to color black. Seventh, eighth, ninth. This is ninth. You have to color this black. You will do this, children. Now come to the fifth number. Starting from left, write the word for the position of the picture circled. Now here the pictures are circled to show you position, and you have to write the position in the right side column. The first picture is apple. It's already done for you. Okay. Now second is pear. You have to count from the left side. First, second. Now in second picture it is circled, so we'll write here second. Now third, it's a mango. You count from first, second, third. There are three pictures only, but it is circled in the first position, so we'll write here first. Now next, oranges. We'll count from left side, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth. In eighth position it is circled, so we'll write here eighth. Now come to the last. It's a picture of strawberry. Let us count it. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth. It is circled in the ninth picture, so we'll write here ninth. Now come to page number 19. Question number 6. Fill in each blank with the word correct word. See the picture, children. Here it's a ticket counter picture, and there are many children who are standing in the line to take the ticket. Let us see. The first picture is of a girl, Saira. Second, it's Parul. Third is Divya. Fourth is Imran. Fifth is Raj. Sixth is Ashu. Seventh is Ankita. Eighth is Rita. Ninth is Jay. And the last is Anuj. That is the 10th position. So we have to fill in the blanks with according to the picture. So first let us read number A. Divya is dash in a queue. In which position is Divya? Divya is in a third position. So we'll write here third. T-H-I-R-D. Third. Number B, the dash child in the queue is Ankita. So Ankita is in which position? Ankita is in seventh position. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, and seventh. So Ankita is in seventh position. You will write here seventh. S-E-V-E-N-T-H. Seventh. Now number C, Imran is just before. Imran is just before Raj. So we'll write here Raj, R-A-J, Raj, and is dash in Q. In which position is he? Imran is in fourth position. First, second, third, and fourth. So we'll write here fourth. F-O-U-R-T-H, fourth. Now comes to question number D. The second child in a queue is, who is the second child in a queue? First is Saira and the second is Parul. So we'll write here Parul. P-A-R-U-L. Next, number E. After a few minutes, Ashu decided not to watch the movie. Ankita is dash in a queue now. After few minutes, Ashu, which is in which position? First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. Ashu's position was sixth. So Ashu decides that he don't want to see the movie, so he goes to home. Now whose position will be there in the sixth position? So Ankita's position will be sixth in queue. So after Ashu moves, so Ankita will go to the sixth position. So we'll write Ankita is in sixth position. S-I-X-T-H, sixth in the queue now. Number F. Bablu has just arrived at the cinema. If he wants to watch the movie, he must stand after. So he's a last. So if he wants to see the movie, he has to stand behind Anuj. Behind Anuj. So we'll write here Anuj. A-N-U-J, Anuj. What is the position of Bablu now? It will be 10th, because before it was 10th position for Anuj, but when Ashu left from there, he became the 9th position, and when Bablu came, he became the 10th position. So the position of the Bablu will be 10th. Now come to the next page, page number 20. Question number 7. Vishnu can walk from his school to the library. Fill in the blanks with the correct number in a numeral or word. You have to count how many steps do Vishnu takes to go from school to library. Now we'll start from first. First, you write the in word also first, F-I-R-S-T. Now come to second. We'll write here second. And in word, S-E-C-O-N-D, second. Now third, it's already written third. We'll write in words, T-H-I-R-D, third. Now next, in fourth position, fourth it is written in word. We'll write in numbers, fourth. Now fifth, it's written in numeral. We'll write in words, fifth. F-I-F-T-H. Now come to sixth. It's written in words. We'll write in numeral, sixth. Now next, it will be the seventh position. So we'll write in number seventh and in words, S-E-V-E-N-T-H. Now next, eighth. We'll write numbers in eight and at T-H and in words, E-I-G-H-T-H. Next, in ninth position, you have to write here in words. Numeral, it's already written. So, in words, N-I-N-T-H. And the last position, 10th, it's written in words. You have to write in numeral. You write 10 and T-H. Now, he took 10 steps to reach the library from school. So, The library is dash steps away from the school. So how many steps are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So library is 10 steps away from the school. Now challenge. If you are 6 in a line, how many people are there in front of you? Now if you are in the 6th position, in front of you, how many people will be? There will be 5 people. So we'll write here 5. Now children, page number 21, 22, 23 and 24, it's a simple addition. You all will do this exercise at home. So page number 21 to 24 will be your homework.
Thank you children and have a great day.